like me better when I'm with you.
Guys, and welcome back to our channel. We're right now in Target. We are looking some kind of hanging so we can put a curtain. I'm gonna show you guys at home what we want it for. It's gonna look so nice if we find what we're looking for. Guys, check out Target. A lot of toys are 50% off. Things to the Christmas. These things were supposed to get sold on Christmas, and I guess they weren't. Oh, what is this? Imagine next? Imagine it. Oh my god, you guys, that one, we actually have it at home. They not cost this much. I guess anyone don't know how much it cost it. Oh boy, am I the only one that gets excited with the children? Because I get excited too. Oh, isn't it some baby section? It's some cute section. That's so adorable, Papa. Outfit? Very nice. Stephen, we have this at home. Las letras, mira. Guys, we got this at the thrift store for like $1 and something. For 20. Oh my god, I need to stop talking about the thrift store, but no, for real. Like, the clubhouse. Look at these colors, guys. Look at this one. Peppa! Peppa y su hermanito.
Mami!
Oh. Yeah. Peppa, that's so cute. ¿Te gusta Peppa, verdad, nene? Sophie, you don't really like toys like that, Andres. Aquí, Papa? Aquí, Papa. How are you? Si aquí estuviera mi padre. Obvio, of course, solo no tengo hobbies. ¿Qué? 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 ¿Five bucks? My sister was just talking to me about this girl. Five below now. Oh my god, my nose looks terrible.
Mira, the last world.
Look, they have this though. Look, the first and the second. Star Wars. SpongeBob. I hear you, Pa. I hear you. I could go slowly in each aisle and take my time, but the kids don't like seeing what I like seeing. You got three canvases? Oh, I thought it's a three. This one. You got two packs. Two of these big canvases for $5. That's not bad. Those are three for tan chiquititos.
And
Ryan. They're so cute. For my friends that haven't been in Five Below in a while, this is what they have right now. Or at least in this one. But they have always the cutest thing ever. Look, my stuff and legs are perfect. I didn't see her. They have her right here. Ooh. They have so many cool things here. Look at these cute sketchy notebooks. That's so cute. Oh my god, art stuff. Mm-hmm. But you like those better than the other ones? You like those better than the other ones? Me either. Okay, you guys, so we are back from the Target trip and the Five Below trip. You guys, this is why we were looking for the curtain. curtain thing, because as you guys can see, our inventory is now in the background. And as you guys can see, nah, they can't see no more. We're in big trouble. We're in big trouble. Cierra, she told us we had to, this room had to be clean, and look at this. It's not clean, and she told us we had to be clean. Okay, then it's time to study. Okay, guys, a whole bunch of shenanigans right now, but we're gonna go ahead and study a little bit with Steph because we just wanted to keep up with everything he knows. But yeah, let's go ahead and do a little bit of some learning. Okay, you guys, so it's the next day, but I feel like I didn't exactly show you guys because someone was turning off the lights and you guys couldn't see. But this is what we wanted the curtain rod for. They decided to put some, I'm not sure, just so it could have a little bit more of a hold there, just so it won't be too heavy. We actually want to get more curtains. I told them that we have a whole bunch of, like, kid curtains and we could put, like, more so they could look like really cute, like, you know, are selling stuff over there, which we do have, but I have to look for them because honestly I have no idea where I put them. But for now, this is the only one I found. So we have this Mario one, and I feel like it's so funny because when Bae's in the other side or I am like organizing something or putting something away, we're like, we feel like we're in a different room. But yeah, you guys, that was it for today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe down below. We post every single day for you guys. You guys, we have not forgotten about the workouts. The workouts are coming. Just know that I took a long break. It's been, I think, 3 days. So it's going to be a little, like, not okay to come back because of the pain, but it's okay, we got this. But don't forget to join us by subscribing so you guys can see a lot more. But yeah, we'll see you guys again in tomorrow's daily vlog. Bye guys.